All right, guys, time to go thrifting again. I've been going pretty often, honestly, probably like 4 or 5 days a week. And just in my area, there's about three or four places that I like to check. One place has been getting stock, like come out quite often, new stuff. So I've been trying to check often as I can. So let's see what we got today. At this one thrift store I go to, the younger staff calls me video game guy. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? So this Def Jam Fight for New York, I took the front label off. I tried to get the back label off, but it's really stuck on there. The front one said like $2.98, the back one said $1.98. But then when I looked at the disc, it was really bad. I just asked if they can like take off any money off the price, because sometimes they'll do that for you if the condition's bad. And when the owner came and looked at it, she's like, you know what, you can just take it. So I got Def Jam Fight for New York for free on the Xbox. Hopefully it works. Salvation Army. It's funny, man. It opens at 10 a.m. and there's literally like a line of people. I don't often even come this early, but today it just worked out that way.
God, that's a lot of games. Be a donation from one person. Look at all these. Rumble Racing.
Do you know what's mad at your
He's what?
You're not mad at me for getting rid of this.
Well, I'll find you guys one. He's craving. He's craving to play one.
I play. Well, we want to play some. Well, this was before we want to play some Tiger, but we got all the games for that.
Ghost Rider. That's a DVD. Man, there's gotta be something I want in here. That one's alright.
So at Salvation Army, I noticed like a big box full of PS2 games behind the counter. They didn't have room for it on their like DVD shelf there. So I asked if they were up for purchase yet, and they let me look at them. And boy, were the discs in terrible shape. They normally sell games anywhere from like $2.50 to $4 each. And after showing her the discs on these, she said, I'll just sell them to you for $1 each. So the girl is really nice. I really don't think this one's going to work, but I got Cold Fear for PS2. It's like around $27 Canadian complete. There's no manual. Like I said, my confidence is low, but whatever, I'll take it for $1. This one is also in pretty bad looking condition. We got Simpsons Hit and Run, but honestly, I'm just willing to take the risk for $2. Like, who cares, right? So yeah, that's a pretty good pickup, I guess, if they work. Or even if one works, it's a really good pickup.